Hi, I'm George Hirsch. Welcome to George Hirsch Lifestyle.
So where do you draw your inspiration for most of your dishes?
Well, you know, I mean, the agriculture is phenomenal out here. Incredibly seasonal, obviously. One of the great things that we like to showcase here is tomatoes. We're an Italian restaurant. Caprese. Tomatoes, mozzarella di bufala, olive oil, sea salt.
But you just don't use any tomatoes.
I source them locally. Sure. I tell the farmers what to plant for me. My favorite's Aunt Ruby's German Green. It's a great tomato. Very fruity, works well with the olive oils I like. It's tremendous, and you know, you've got virtually no ingredients on the plate. Cheese, tomatoes, salt, olive oil.
And you also make a blend that it looks like a work of art when you're done with it.
We like to use a lot of different, you know, tomatoes have different levels of acidity and fruitiness and textures and everything, and we'd like to have it be sort of playful and fun.
And that's what's really important, because a lot of your dishes are actually very, very simple. They're just a couple ingredients.
Yeah.
Tell us about a couple of them.
Well, we got great local melons, actually. A great way to showcase that is with some prosciutto. Prosciutto San Daniele, not prosciutto di Parma, San Daniele.
Daniele.
It's a little less salty, a little sweeter, marries well with the melon. Once again, good olive oil, a little vincotto, cooked grape must. That's all you need.
You have this one pasta dish that's one of my favorites, and it's a sauce you don't even have to cook.
Pesto al Trapanese, heirloom tomatoes, Kona almonds, salt, basil, and olive oil. Put it in the blender, blend it up, cook your pasta, add the sauce, a little grana padana.
It's like I've already begun to eat this just with the aroma.
That's kind of the idea. Okay.
Spectacular. Yeah. It's absolutely spectacular.
You know, I like to walk in the fields. I like to smell it and taste it and be surrounded by it. It's magical.
Kevin, I got to toast you, because what most people don't realize here, being a chef in the Hamptons, you know, it's not the easiest, because you're going from busy to insane in a matter of minutes.
Yeah.
Cheers.
It's fun.
For more on recipes, entertaining lifestyle tips, TV series blog, and selected video clips from today's show, join me at chefgeorgehirsch.com.